Hello. Welcome to IT Support BD. In this video, I will show you how to create a cloud storage server free and easy way. Cloud storage server creation is very easy. First, you need to install Linux operating system Ubuntu 20.04 LTS server. Then you will need to log into your Ubuntu server as the root user and update your system and run the following script to start the installation. There I am using the Azure portal for the virtual operating system. You can use physical machines if you want. I choose Ubuntu 20.04 LTS operating system. Open the 22, 80, and 443 port on firewall from your network. There I'm using a PuTTY SSH client to connect my server. Now you'll need to connect to your server as a root user. Update your system with the following command. Run this script to start the installation and wait for it to finish. Type 1 and hit the enter for install cloud server Seafile community free edition. Installation is finished now. Save your login information. Open your web browser and browse your IP. Log in to your cloud server. Change local IP to public server IP. You can use desktop mobile syncing clients. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to this YouTube channel, and if you face any problems, please comment to me.